I look like a knight from a chessboard. And I suppose you're going to say, I don't even look like a fish. Well, get over it, because I am a fish. I'm a seahorse. Besides being told that I have a head that looks like a chess piece, I've been told that I have the tail of a monkey, the eyes of a chameleon, and a body that seems carved out of wood. You were so right. Seahorses are so not like other fish. I'll give you a few examples. Have you ever seen a fish swim upright like this? No. Why do we do it? It's because of our body shape. Our dorsal fin drives us through the water. Slowly but surely, we use our tails like anchors. When we want to stop or just be still, we grasp seaweed or coral. By keeping still, and thanks to our shape and color, we can escape the big fish. That was close. Keeping still is also our way to hunt. Don't worry, there's nothing wrong with your eyes. But my eyes, a bit like the chameleon, are able to look in different directions at the same time. This way, one of our eyes searches for small water creatures for us to eat, while the other eye keeps a lookout for predators. Okay, did you know that it's the daddy seahorse that gets pregnant? It's hurting a bit. Listen, my babies are ready to come out from their pocket. Oh, oh! Welcome to the world, my little babies.
Anything I can do to help, Wendy?